everybody. How is everyone doing today? I'm doing fine. Thank you for asking. Got a little black cherry seltzer water here, made by Polar. Pretty good stuff. Smoking my Savinelli 320 KS. Well, I'm smoking some new tobacco in that. And that would be the Tobacco Barn Vanilla Fudge. Custom blend pipe tobacco. Pretty decent stuff, I would say. What's it taste like? Vanilla fudge. What'd you expect me to say? Vanilla fudge with nuts? She's beautiful. Look at the colorings of that tobacco, man. Tell me that tobacco isn't the most beautiful tobacco that you've ever seen. I'm going to talk about the tin note. Tastes like fudge to me, right? And a cup of coffee, vanilla nut cream. That would be a cup of Joe's vanilla nut cream. One of my favorite coffees. Pairing these two together is very good. Listening to some Jethro Tull. But let's get past the tobacco, because when I came home, I was very surprised to find that two things I ordered in the mail, two orders that I created, came already. And one of them is a pipe and one is a box of tobacco. I'm going to start with the pipe. Okay. Now, this pipe is from A&R-PIPE-COMPANY, which is on eBay, right? I'll turn the music down a little bit here. Ian, you're making me nervous. Okay. So, A&R-PIPE-COMPANY is Alicia and Ram Pipe Company, and they are located in Macon, Georgia. And this is a fellow YouTuber who contacted me through YouTube, watched my videos. And he sells pipes. So that all worked out good. As they could not escape the more maneuverable Eindecker. I do know that that synchronization device changed the equation. Because now German aircraft. As I see, it appears the pipe is disassembled here. And I got a really good deal on this pipe, by the way. I think it was $21. That's an awesome deal for a Cristiano, Calabrese Cristiano 05C. Defenselessness of Allied reconnaissance type aircraft was exposed. Okay, let's see what we got here. We got the, well, this is a pipe tamper tool. We'll look at that first. This is just a little tool that I also bought from him. Natural wood color. Little pipe tamper. And a pick. Nice, isn't it? I think it's made out of lucite. Oh, there you go. Nice little natural wood pipe tamper. The rest of this is the pipe. This is the stem. So we have to open this very carefully here. This is not actually a Yabo. This is a Yabo. Yet another package opening, right? And since we pull the pipes out stem first, we're going to look at it stem first. There's the stem. And hence, this is the pipe. So evidently, he sells pipes on eBay, and I think the name is, seller name, it's A-Jet something, maybe there's a receipt with it on it, I don't know, it's A-Jet, with some numbers. Unfortunately, I don't have that available right now. But if you look up Cristiano, Calabrese Cristiano Pipes, you probably would find it under, look for A-Jet with some numbers. So, this is the pipe. Very nice. Very heavy. It's got some weight to it. Rusticated. This is Italy. And it has the name stamped on the side right here, Cristiano La Artigiano. See if you can see that. I don't know if you can see that or not. Well, you probably can't see it, but there it is. Actually, it says Calabrese La Artigiano. And you can see the nice mortise, how well that is, well crafted. The hole is pretty much in the center. The bowl is carbonized. And we're going to fit this together right now. Moves together very well indeed. Now, evidently, most of these pipes have never been smoked. He inherited them from a man's collection, so they've never been used. Nice billiard, isn't it? Nice. Gonna have to smoke that. I like the partial rustication and the wood grain. It's beautiful, isn't it? Not bad for $21. You can't beat that. But anyway, that takes care of that. And we got one more. And this one is from tobaccopipes.com. I can't show you the other side. It's completely top secret. Top secret aliens document. Top secret information is on the other side. This is a special, very special tobacco. I got some packing material that I can use to move with. Some packing right now. So you probably won't see me after a while after this video because of my, I'll be on a packing frenzy. Hence the cup of Joe's vanilla nut cream, right? So what we have here is, very special, very unique tobacco that I ordered. This is Peterson's Special Reserve 2016 Limited Edition. Look at that. Is that beautiful or what? Supposedly, word has it that this tobacco has a citrusy kind of orange, even orange flavor to it, which is unusual. But the recommendation came from, we'll see if I can remember this guy's name now. Oh boy. Smooth Piper, that's his name. Smooth Piper, really good guy. He made a recommendation for actually Peterson Special Reserve 2017, but everybody was out of stock, so I got this one instead. And this one ends up being the one that tastes like orange. Oh, can't go without some pipe cleaners, right? And a couple more tins. And you guessed it, Nutty Cut. Three tins to sell. Yep, they'll go in my tobacco cellar. So, that's about it. Gotta take care of the Yabo. So, I'm just going to sit here, relax, smoke the rest of my vanilla fudge by Tobacco Barn and my cup of Joe's vanilla nut cream and I shall see you in the next video. Have a good one. Check out A&R Pipe Company. They got some great deals. Here's a shout out to Ram and Alicia. I love this pipe. It's an awesome pipe. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Beautiful. Great job. Talk to you later. Give one.